All right, now we've seen Mr. Depp during this trial doodling and eating candy. What, if any, evidence would that suggest that he has narcissistic traits?
Objection, Your Honor. No foundation.
I'll sustain the objection.
Okay.